Are either of you guys cuddlers?
I would honestly say I'm probably the biggest cuddler out there. Yeah.
Would you consider yourself to be a cuddler?
Oh, you bet. A hug and a kiss is worth almost anything. And you can't put a price on it. It's just vastly more important than money.
I'm a perfect cuddler.
You're a perfect cuddler.
It's one of my favorite things to do. I've had a bad day, a little bit of cuddling, works it all out.
Are you a good cuddler?
Yes, absolutely.
No hesitation.
Little people are good cuddlers.
Why is that?
Because we could fit in a lot of spaces.
Who do you like to cuddle with?
Saturday morning with Chulo is the best cuddling ever. It's all about our bonding time. It just brightens your day.
There's nothing better than giving or receiving a really good, warm, big hug. It's like an upright cuddle. Don't you think there's nothing better than a good cuddle or a good hug?
Absolutely.
I'm not much of a cuddler, but I do like cuddling my son, Eric. It's a time for us to be close and together and really feel like a family. Will you give me a hug?
A cuddle.
A cuddle? All right.
How's that? That means good. I'm going to a cuddle party today.
Oh, that's cute.
You mean cute for someone else?
I don't know that I would go to a cuddle party with a bunch of strangers.
Are you a cuddler?
No. I'm 40 years old. I did it when I was 18, 19, 20 years old. So you know how women is. They love to cuddle. You know, some guys, I cuddle my basketball. That's about it.
You cuddle your basketball?
Yeah, that's about it.
There's something called a cuddle party taking place. Come with me right now. We'll check it out. See what it is. Come on.
Come on, let's check it out.
All right, what's your name?
Darren.
Darren?
Right.
Rich.
All right, how you doing?
All right, let's go. Let's check it out. I think we're going to bring you around. You're going to become a cuddler after tonight, okay?
How long do you think it'll take?
That's the wrong attitude.
That's the wrong attitude. You might turn me into a cuddler. We'll see what happens.
Let's check out the cuddle party.
This is Darren.
Hi, Darren.
We met Darren on the street.
Right on.
And we recruited him. He's game. He wants to be exposed to his first cuddle party. All right, Reed, I know you encourage people to wear pajamas.
Yes, pajamas are much more playful.
I brought my jammies. Okay. Darren, you're not changing, are you?
No, I'm not.
All right, but you're not going to leave while I'm gone.
No, I'm just kidding. I'll wait till you come
back. All right, I'll be right back.
Those are really snazzy. Right.
Who comes to cuddle parties?
Yeah, well, I mean, people are usually fairly adventurous. It takes a little bit. You're adventurous.
Kidnapped him right here. This guy's got adventure in his blood.
So he's got adventure.
Let's get started.
Okay, let's do it. Really quickly, we'd like to go around the room and find out who you are.
My name is Shauna, and I've been to 3 cuddle parties, and I keep coming back because I enjoy the people that you meet.
I came to hear Reed and Marcia talk 2 years ago, and I had just moved from California. And I had been in a much more touchy-feely community.
My friend told me that they were going to talk about cuddle parties, and I went, and I've been coming back ever since.
My name is Doug, and this is my 5th cuddle party.
And I love just, because you never know who you're going to meet at these things.
My name is Darren. I met them on the street.
The way we like to start off every cuddle party is by getting something scary out of the way. So what we'd like you to do is turn to the person next to you, and A is going to ask B, may I kiss you? And B's job is to look A straight in the eyes and say, no.
Can I kiss you?
No.
What you need to work on and explore today is like telling people what's really going on for you. So if that means you're a no, just say no.
I know, Darren, you gotta head out, right?
Yes.
We kidnapped you, you had
yes.
A busy night ahead of you. We appreciate you coming.
Thank you.
You're not quite ready to cuddle yet.
Not yet.
But this was a good experience?
Yes, baby steps.
Baby steps. Stay right here. Stay right.
Check the website.
Yeah.
There we go.
We got the teddy bear. Uh-oh.
As a learning aid, all right, I want you to take this. This is for you. All right. This is like your homework. I know you're working with your basketball now. You like to hug the basketball.
Yeah.
Maybe you can cuddle the teddy bear a little bit.
Work up to it.
All right, making some progress.
Yeah.
All right, then.
Everybody enjoy themselves.
We will.
All right.
Thank you.
All
right. Good people.
Good people.
All right, maybe you come back?
Yeah.
All right, thanks so much. Darren has left us. I have returned.
Yes.
I am receptive. I want to be a part of this community.
Good.
So
let's
keep it coming.
You're going to have 60 seconds to ask as many people as you want for a hug.
Hug you too?
Me, yes, you may.
David,
how's that for negotiation?
Yes.
Pretend like you're a cow. You can moo a little bit if you want.
Wow.
And you might want to bump up. gently against each other. Now, very gently, cow tip yourself over onto the back. And this is how we trick you into cuddling.
Marcia, can I massage your hand?
Yes, please.
Shauna, can I stroke your hand?
Yes, you may.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Your body, when you get a lot of touch, it releases a lot of other hormones that help lower your blood pressure and strengthen your immune system as well. So touch can be very, very healthy. We don't take enough time to actually relax and enjoy ourselves. So there's just the enjoyment and the relaxation that comes along with cuddling as well.
Rich, may I rub your head again?
Oh, yes, you may.
Guys, thank you so much for welcoming me into your community. Can we have a little group cuddle? Can I get in there for one?
Yes,
one
just
come on.
Yeah.
Oh, yay. Oh. Oh.